YouTube has finally counted all the reviews, and unfortunately I just reached 15 dislikes for the first time.